LibraryAware makes NextReads newsletters easy to edit. If we include a title you don't want to feature, you can quickly delete and replace it. Go to the newsletter section in LibraryAware. NextReads newsletters available for editing are under the Scheduled tab in the Current Newsletter Issues area. Click the pencil icon to edit a newsletter. To delete a book, click on a book record and click the Delete icon. To swap a book in the newsletter, click on a book record and select Change Book. Search for the title of the book or AV material you want to add, then choose Use This Book. To add a new book, click on a record and click the Add New drop-down. Select a record to add, then search for your title. To edit a book annotation, just highlight and type in your new text. Our bibliographers break our annotations into short sections. You'll find a list of our commonly used section tags in LibraryAware Help. Move the books around by clicking on a record, then clicking the Reorder icon. Then just drag the book with your mouse. You can change the type of catalog link by highlighting the book title text and clicking the Edit Link icon. To add a new section, click on a record and click the Add New drop-down. Section headers add lines to separate the different sections. Rich text areas will have space for you to add program information, news, and promote online resources. Save your newsletter and preview it using the buttons at the top. NextReads newsletters are sent on a regular schedule, which you can find in LibraryAware Help. If you want to see what your email will look like, click the Publish To button and select Send Test Email. NextReads bibliographers carefully curate the newsletters so you can edit as little or as much as you like and know your readers are getting great book recommendations sent right to their emails.